Hey guys, it's Allie, and welcome back to day 10 of the 12 Days of Dullness. There's one person who I've collabed with more than any other, and that is Andrea, AGJitters. And if you couldn't already tell by the title of this video and what I just said, I'm collabing with her again. We're going to be doing a Who Wore It Better contest. So you've probably seen in celebrity or fashion magazines, two celebrities will be wearing the same top, for example, and style it differently, and then people will vote on who wore it better. So we are going to be doing that with dolls today. So the three items that we are going to be styling a look with are going to be Isabelle's coral sweater, Kit's overalls from her overall outfit, as well as the floral shirt from that outfit. So what you guys have to do is just watch both outfits, and then we're going to have a poll in the I button where you guys vote if you guys preferred her look or my look. Without further ado, let the best look win. So here is my first outfit, and the item that we had to use for this round was Isabelle's coral sweater. So I have it layered over a dress from Elite Doll World. The shoes are from the retired Flamingo Beach dress from American Girl. Her hair is just styled naturally down, and she doesn't really have any accessories because the look doesn't need any.
To style the pink coral sweater, I put the white button-down shirt from Amazon under it, and then I paired it with these plaid pants that I got from Etsy because I think the colors just go with the sweater, and then little black combat boots from American Girl.
So for my outfit with Kit's overalls, Juniper's hair is styled in my go-to style, two Dutch braids, and she's wearing a bandana in her hair. Her top is from Elite Doll World, and it's this beautiful lace halter top, and she's wearing the overalls. Her shoes are the shoes from the Coconut Fun outfit.
To style Kit's overalls, I put the green American Girl sweater under it, because I think like the colors go really well together. And I also paired it with the white American Girl canvas shoes, because like the green and the blue, I thought it brought all the colors together.
So for my outfit with the floral top, I have Leah's hair styled down with a little ponytail coming out of the top of her head. She's wearing the rose earrings from Gabriella's earring set. She's of course wearing the floral top, but underneath of that she has this top from the Petite Whale Co, and it's a bright yellow top, and a denim skirt from Elite Doll World. To finish off the look, she's wearing the boots from Kit's overalls outfit.
So for Kit's button-up shirt, I styled it with an American Girl headband, an old American Girl skirt that I just folded to make it shorter, and then I added this like chain detail just because I thought it looked edgy, I don't know. And then I gave her American Girl socks and the little Vans that I made from Our Generation shoes.
Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you guys liked it, please give a thumbs up. Comment down below, who do you guys think wore it better? Because even though we have the polls, we want to see your guys' actual opinions. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and ring that bell to be notified whenever I upload a new video. And if we can get to 1,000 subscribers before 2019, I feel like that's kind of impossible, but would also be super cool if we could make that happen. And as I always say, have an amazing day, and I'll see you guys tomorrow for the next day of 12 Days of Dullness. Bye!